Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depending on how the wind blows, I might even hang my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a sketch that I consider it a tribute to Black Panther, or rather Chad Boseman. Unfortunately, you guys know we lost him too soon. What a great guy. And how he brought this character, Black Panther, to life. It's just amazing. Fabulous movie. I love it. It's definitely in my collection of good movies. And I hear they're going to be making a part two. And I'm just curious to know how they're going to, you know, do a replacement of him. Because there's nobody that could do a replacement of him, I think, anyway. But there were so many different poses of him that I wanted to capture and play with while challenging myself to capture his spirit. This is one of the sketches I did. I did like three different poses. hey, Wakanda forever. So stay with me as I do my thing.